Hi, I'm Michelle Sterling for Friends of Science Society. We'd like to wish you the best of the holiday season, whether it's Hanukkah you're celebrating and lighting candles, or whether you're having a Christmas celebration such as you may be able to have under the current restrictions. But we'd like to thank you all for your support in the past year. We'd like to offer you our condolences for those who have lost loved ones in the past year. And we'd like to offer you some words of hope and optimism for the next year. One of my favorite poems at this time of year is that of Robert Frost, Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening. Maybe you've heard it. The end of the poem reads, "The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep and miles to go before I sleep." I see that as an inspirational comment for tough times, that you just have to keep going forward and you just have to get through it. So, from Friends of Science Society, we wish you all the best of the holiday season, and even more so, we wish everyone a much better 2021. For Friends of Science Society, I'm Michelle Sterling.